In English, will not becomes won't. But it's not just used for the future. For example, you can say, this cap just won't fit.
Hey, can you come pick me up? My car won't start.
I think the battery's dead. It won't turn on. So when something is not working, is not happening, you can use won't.